Welcome back to Out and About Today. I'm Pam Wheeler. I'm now joined by Lisa Howe, CEO of the LGBT Chamber of Commerce. Welcome back to the show, Lisa.
Thanks for having me.
Well, before we get all the updates on all the great things the Chamber's doing, I want to look back at a couple things. First was the third annual Pride Night.
That's right.
And it's just, that night speaks volumes, in my opinion, of how far the Chamber has come. I have to say, it was my first Pride Night. And for those who don't know, we've got a picture of you with the CEO of the Nashville Predators, is that
Sean
right?
Sean Henry is the CEO of the Predators.
Well, when you're there and they put Nashville Pride up on the big Jumbotron, when you get a jersey that you didn't, you chose not to wear
tonight,
with your name on it. I mean, it's just, it's really, really big. And I hope everybody's aware of that night and we'll check it out next year. Because it's a big deal.
Yeah, you didn't tell me to wear the jersey.
I know, that's true. We have a dress code. No, we don't. Well, I just want to congratulate you on that. And then talk about the award recently from HRC.
Yes, at the HRC dinner, we were given the Community Equality Award. And wow, I mean, it was so amazing to get up there in front of 700 people. And we honored our 20 years and our past presidents. We had our past presidents up on stage with me. And you can never, in like 600 to 800 words, give a proper thank you speech and let everyone know how important they are. But we tried to let our founders and our members and all of our partners know how appreciative we are of getting that award.
I know, that sounds like a good approach. I missed the dinner this year. So let's look ahead. Well, at the end of last year, you elected, or a new board was slated and approved by the membership. Tell us who's new. I know you lost Joe Woolley, who had been
big name.
Yeah, a big name and a big help for the Chamber. He gets a lot of credit for where the Chamber is. But looking forward, tell us about the board.
Yeah, so our vice president was Ron Snitker, and he is now our president. It's his third or fourth year on the board. Donna Draymond is now our vice president, and she she works at Postmates, and she was our membership committee chair, and she helped us grow last year from 275 members to over 300.
Oh, wow.
So she's our vice president, and we have our same returning secretary and treasurer. Our secretary is Taylor Worth, our treasurer is Clayton Klutz. And when you find two good people in that position, you just want to hold on to them for as long as you can.
That's funny. So there's a lot of experience on the board.
There is. I love the diversity of the board. I love the diversity of industries. When they sit around and introduce each other and when we talk, and we have people from small businesses, we have people at large companies, we have men and women, we have allies. We have our first transgender board member that we're happy to add.
That's awesome.
And we still need to add more people of color. We have a black woman and a black man, and we have some other ethnicity, but we have an inclusion committee this year, and it's really to help us grow our membership. It's to help us grow our leadership.
Sure.
So that we have a pipeline of diverse board members.
Yeah, strategic planning for the future. So you touched on obviously one initiative. When we look at 2018, which we're a quarter in, what's the focus? What are the goals of the new board?
Yeah, so the focus of this board is really about retention. We grew so fast last year, and just this last month in March, we added 9 new members.
Oh, wow.
It is easy for us to add anywhere from 5 to 10 new members a month. So we're really focusing on retention, making sure that we have programs that add value to the membership, and making sure that our members understand what the Chamber does and how to utilize their membership. And I think that's going to help us keep our members and retain them, and that's a big focus.
Well, let's talk benefits, and I want you to touch on that member benefit that people don't know. So let's talk about how much it costs and what you get in return for being a member of the Chamber.
Sure. I mean, our memberships go anywhere from $100 a year to $10,000 a year. So, you know, $100 for our individuals, $300 to $600 for our small businesses, $1,200 for our corporate partners, mostly. Really, we're a connector. So we are connecting the LGBT community to LGBT-friendly businesses. So whether you are looking to be a customer, a client, an employee, a supplier with other LGBT-friendly businesses, we're really that connector, and you can do it online. online on our website. You can do it in person at our networking events. You can do it in this form of visibility as a sponsor for events. So I feel like we are a connector. We're helping our small businesses grow and connecting them with resources that they need to grow. And the thing that I'm really proud about is we're starting to really connect the LGBT community to Nashville's economy and making it more inclusive of our LGBT residents. So,
well, it sounds wonderful. And I think I read on the site, the chamber represents over 150 businesses. This is a big organization. We need to move on because we're going to run out of time already.
Of course.
To the 2018 Excellence in Business Awards, Friday, May 4th. What can you tell us about this great event?
Yeah, we're back at the Hilton downtown Nashville. We had a great event there last year. We're staying there. We're looking for over 300 people to come. It's 11 to 1. Our program runs from 11:30 to 1, where we give away 7 awards. Our corporate diversity awards, and our awards process, we're down to the finalists. So people have been nominated. Our committees scored them. We have top 3 in each category. So in our corporate diversity category, we had a tie. And our finalists are Comcast, Cracker Barrel, Dell, and Postmates.
Oh, that's awesome. And I went last year, and it's run so smoothly.
Well, thanks. It's taken a while to get there.
Of course it has. You can get there for lunch, you know, during the workday and go back to work on time. Tell us how people can get tickets and how much they cost.
So it's up on our website, and it's NashvilleLGBTChamber.org, and we're selling tickets for $55 for members for the lunch, and then we sell tables to both small and large companies or anyone that wants to buy a table, and we still have sponsorships available.
Okay. Well,
but yeah, you can find it all on the website.
And the website again is?
NashvilleLGBTChamber.org.
And you can always Google it.
Well, you can Google.
Thank you, Lisa. We'll see you again this year, I'm sure. And that's all the time we have for tonight. We'll see you next week on Out About Today.